welcome back to Winchester, and she's doing it right here with her original single, Red Bird. Here is Hunter Girl. Take it away, Hunter Girl.
Mama told me when I was a kid, when a red bird flies, close your eyes, make a wish. Right around the time my faith went missing, praying for an angel, but the wings look different. God, if you're listening, could you send me one down? 'Cause I can use a red.
Yeah, well, so my farm where my house is and my wife and my family's, we named our farm Redbird Farm for that very reason. So we are not doing well up here right now. Lord, more tissue, please. Beautiful song, that's how you write one. You know, you take a experience in your life and you turn it into a song, and those are the ones that stick. Those are the ones that mean the most, and great job on that. Wow.
Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you, guys.
You know, I am, I've always been impressed, we have always been impressed with your talent, but I think after knowing the history of you and your commitment to those wonderful veterans, God bless you. I'm going to tell you something. They told the truth about you. You listened to them, and you meant a lot to their survival and coming back. And your songwriting is going to reflect that as you go and grow. But forget about numbers right now. Your heart is in the right place. May you thrive as long as possible, all right?
Yeah, yeah.
Love you.
This is not a karaoke competition. You are doing something special. All three of you are doing something special. And music, I think music is a lot of people's therapy. And sometimes it's our own therapy.
Yep.
And sometimes when we get raw and vulnerable and we write from that part, we help so many people just by staying open and vulnerable. And so I just want you to stay open and vulnerable and the beautiful human being that you are.
Yeah.
Thank you,
Katie.
Beautiful.
It's a lot, right?
Yeah.
Brian, Hunter Girl's life could be